you're right when you talk about innovation and technology, because that's the key to our future. And if we're not making these investments, both in our school system and supporting our colleges, as well as our companies, then we won't be the Commonwealth that we want to be 20 years from now. But there's also a key element to that too. We have to make sure that all of our citizens are benefiting from these investments and these opportunities. And one of the critical things that I'm hoping, and I know that the governor is very much committed to, is to making sure every Pennsylvanian has a real opportunity. Be you an entrepreneur, an aspiring, creative, innovative mind, or a young individual that happens to find themselves in a zip code that doesn't have the highest quality school setting, you will still have an opportunity to be here on this site innovating for the future of this Commonwealth.